making her way to the ring, Layla!
Well, it's had to be a bittersweet week for the Spitfire Layla after facing her former BFF, Michelle McCool. Michelle McCool now forced to leave WWE. Layla even tweeted that she'll never forget the memories of Lake Crawl.
Oh, enough. She brought it upon herself. All she had to do was try to get along with Michelle. And now we're going to see a different side to Layla, whatever that means.
And her opponent making her way to the ring, Alicia Fox.
You know, Booker, I'm glad you made it over here tonight in Orlando for SmackDown from your day job.
Yeah.
Playing the goofy character at Disneyland, or at Disney World.
That was bad.
You know, it's going to be one day that I'm going to take this suit off.
Your goofy suit?
Take this tie off. Cole, and I'm going to step over there and handle some business, but tonight is not tonight, okay?
That's fine.
All right?
Whatever you say.
So here we go. Divas action on SmackDown at the Cole Comedy Hour is over. Alicia Fox, a part of the draft a couple of weeks ago, now a member of Friday Night SmackDown, taking on Layla.
You know, the way I see it, Layla's got a lot of making up to do in that Divas locker room, man. It seems like the girls just hate her right now.
You know, it's the way that Layla treated the other members of the Divas locker room.
And I find it funny. I find it so funny that when Michelle McCool was around, Layla used to make fun of everybody, slap them in their face. And now Michelle McCool's gone away. Layla has nobody to protect her. Now she's trying to make up and turn over a new leaf. How convenient.
You know, I think that's just a part of being around the wrong crowd sometimes. I think Layla was just following her. It was a cool thing at the time. Now it's not so cool.
Wow. Great move there by Layla. Into the cover here, unorthodox, but will it be effective? And it is.
Layla's looking real good right now. Don't look like she's having any problems.
Well, Layla all smiles right now, picking up a big victory here over Alicia Fox on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, that smile has turned to a frown.
Sunday in Extreme Rules, we saw the debut of Kharma.
I have never seen a diva arrive on the scene in the WWE that has caused such panic, such terror among the divas. Look at the size of this Leviathan-like Kharma.
Kharma took out Michelle McCool at Extreme Rules. Kharma took out Maryse this past Monday night on Raw. And now Kharma has arrived on SmackDown.
It's almost like Kharma hypnotizes these divas. That they fall under some kind of frightening trance when she enters the ring.
I'm gonna tell you right now, if I saw Kharma coming to the ring, I would be scared as hell.
This woman's a whack job.
Oh, what the heck? What is she thinking?
She's not.
Alicia Fox is a competitor, though, guys. We're gonna find out what Kharma's made out of right now.
Kharma's looking at her like she's a chicken bone.
Alicia Fox is not backing down.
Oh man. That sadistic smile on the face of Kharma.
Alicia Fox made a huge mistake, man. She should have just got out of that ring. And
Alicia Fox paying for that mistake.
Tried to find some cover, man.
Right now. From Kharma. Guys, have you ever seen a diva come onto the scene and cause this sort of chaos?
I'll tell you right now, that clothesline was the biggest shot that I've ever seen.
You know, guys, one of the definitions of the word karma is fate. I believe all the divas in the WWE are looking at their fate right there.